Welcome back. It's now 7:41. The students in School District 49 getting ready for their first day back to class.
Summer's over. Fox 21's John Martin has them all ready for the new year at Horizon Middle School to see what they are getting ready for. Good morning, John.
Yes. There's a lot of excitement around here. Look at all these kids. They're coming up here.
Chomping at the bit.
They are so ready.
I'm with
Matt Meister, District 49, Horizon Middle School. Matt, it's a big day.
It is a big day. All of our staff has been working through the summer. The teachers don't get as long of a break as you would think. They've been really prepping the room, scrubbing everything down, fresh coats of paint, getting everything ready to go for the kids, not only at Horizon, but at all of our 22 campuses.
Wow, there's so much excitement. You can start to hear it. It's been kind of quiet all morning, as it's growing and they're coming together. There's also a lot of excitement in the district in terms of there's so much growth here. And you guys are putting a ballot measure up in November.
Yes.
Talking about with all these people coming here, there's so many kids in all these neighborhoods and these schools, and you need more space.
We do. The first thing though that we need to do is take care of what we have. So in our $125 million bond question that'll go before voters in November, we have four renovations and four additions for our existing schools, including Horizon here, our three high schools in the district, and also Falcon Elementary School. So we want to get the maximum use and life out of our existing buildings. And we are also going to build four new schools, one up in the Falcon area, two in Banning Lewis Ranch. They'll actually share a little bit of space, an elementary school and a middle school, and then a high school to serve non-traditional and charter students. So it's a lot of stuff in a $125 million bond plan. So it's been a program that's been 2 years in development. The district, our families, our residents have all had input into it. And, we feel like our community always asks us to be efficient with every dollar. And we embrace that philosophy. In fact, we're just nationally recognized for being fiscally productive last couple of weeks. And so, we'll continue to educate our community about that as we get a little bit closer to early November.
All right. Education all around.
That's
education
right,
on the first day of school. And everyone has their finest on.
Did you rocking it? It's just a different style.
I don't know.
It's a different style.
I feel like, because I got like the high top with the Zach
That's
Morris,
right.
like
yep.
I need to flip a chair around and sit in them.
So you were playing preppy this morning. That's what you were going for.
Holler.
See? There you go.
Look at this.
See?
Look at this. Nice. Wonderful.
At
it is really exciting. It's really starting to pick up around here, guys.
Yeah, it is.
There's
Absolutely.
A lot of energy. There's a lot of buzz. And it is the first day for D49.
Always exciting to send the kids back to school.
Yeah, no kidding. Thanks so much, John and Matt Meister, joining us this morning. Yeah. John looks like literally he could walk into that school
with his little sweater
thing on. And just go.
Yeah.
And
what
no one would say anything.
An English teacher, you think?
No, not a teacher, a kid.
Oh.
He's a kid.
I thought he looked kind of like a teacher.
No, he looks like a kid.
Well, he's about.
He looks like Zach Morris.
Okay, all right.
He'd show up at a high school any day near you. Watch out. All right, 7:44.